coach Behnam Haji Mireki, there's a lot of drills for warming up in basketball. But now I want to show you a simple drill to warm up in basketball. How to catch the ball, how to get oriented to the basket and score up. In this drill, you're gonna learn how to stay in 3/3 position and get the score up to the basket.
First, after toss and catch the ball, an inside pivot on the left foot. Stay on 3/3 position and screw up to the basket. Then, a 1 second shot fake. Now it's a reverse pivot on the left foot. You can work all around the 3-point arc. This time, we are starting from other corner. An inside pivot on the right foot. Now we can work on the reverse pivot on the right foot. Thank you for paying attention to this video. More videos in our YouTube channel.